Anno 2014. I don't know how many times I tried to be myself in certain situations. It's hard when you think you gotta impress. It adds stress to your normal living. Trying to be something you're not, cruising through the spots of the friends you used to have. Seeing them go through changes, acting different than they had a year ago. Time keeps moving if you pay attention to it or you don't. Caught up in pot smoke, liquor and beer, shedding tears over the old loves. While you're spending time with them, you're pushing yourself farther from your friends. It's no lie, I feel like I don't have enough hours in the day to stop and say hi to all the homies I know I owe time to. Why, oh why, dude, are we caught up in this high-speed chase of a life? Having no time in a day to light a J with your best friend from high school. Now you're on the rise, fool, going somewhere I'm not. Not that I'm saying I'm in the same spot, but I feel like all the people I used to know front like they got a life better than other beings walking around on the same ground they do. How can you say that, dude? And every time I ever try to stop and say hello to a person I used to know, I can sense a strange aura of sadness emanating from both of our bodies, minds, souls, like deep down we know. We can't bring back the golden years, so fuck it, sip those beers, cause time keeps ticking. And one day you're gonna die, so for right here and now.